I named my shop King of Fried Rice because I think we are one of the best fried rice in Singapore. Hi, I'm Lester. I'm the owner of King of Fried Rice. I used to work at Jumbo Seafood for 3 years. After that, I decided to open my own restaurant. King of Fried Rice has been here for 8 months. We got 4 different types of fried rice, which are egg fried rice, tom yum fried rice, XO fried rice, and mala fried rice. For egg fried rice, we only use salt and just basically egg. And then for the XO fried rice, we got to put our own shell fried XO, the scallop sauce. Then mala, we got our own mala paste. And then tom yum is just a normal tom yum paste. We reach here at 11 a.m. so we need about 30 minutes to get ready for the lunch crowd operation. We reach here, we marinate our pork, cook our rice. Roughly we take 30 minutes to do that. I would recommend the original fried rice, which is the egg fried rice, because it's my favorite and all my customers' favorite. King's Platter came about when 4 of my friends sit down together and we decided to why not we put 4 different flavors in one plate? And we got the 3 choices of meat as well, like pork color, shrimp, and chicken drumstick. So like everybody can try it out. My father used to run a restaurant as well. Actually, he inspired me, so I decided to go to Jumbo to learn some basic skills. I specialize in fried rice because I'm a fried rice lover. So from there, I create my own recipe and figure it out before I started this restaurant. I went to eat other restaurant fried rice and I slowly figured it out how they were made.
Any other places that sell fried rice, which is the best that you've tasted? Do you remember?
No, I think mine is the best.